system, like a string lower at the L something.
And what movement makes it hurt worse?
If I...
Go ahead. Like that? That makes it hurt?
Yeah.
Okay, so whatever that is, that's 10. Okay. And then what about you?
I have a bit of pain on the right side. What I find sometimes my right hip rotates or pelvis rotates forward a little bit and it causes pain.
What movement makes it hurt worse?
Sitting usually.
Okay, are you in pain now?
Mm-hmm. I feel a lot better since I came up. But...
What about you, ma'am? What's going on? What's how about you? What's going on with your back?
No change.
No, I mean, what happened? Why is it? Why is it your back?
I have cancer tumors.
You have cancer tumors? Okay, so when we pray for her, we're going to curse cancer and command tumors to disappear. Okay?
Yeah.
So I'm going to add that in the prayer. You're going to help me with that? Okay? All right? Great. Perfect. Okay, ready? All right, so kid, come over here if you would. We'll still pray for you. You know, because we'll have you in check. You want to sit and pray for her? Because I know sometimes it's a strength issue too when you haven't walked a lot. Yeah. So let him just put his hand just on your back. Here, come over here. Just right there. And just put your hand just right on your back right there. Yeah, is that okay? All right. You guys ready? Ready to do this? Now, I'm going to add something in for her that doesn't apply to you guys, but I'm going to add it in for her sake, okay? Guys, repeat after me. Okay? Father.
Father.
I thank you for healing power.
I thank you for healing power.
And I thank you for my friend.
And I thank you for my friend.
By the authority of Jesus Christ.
By the authority of Jesus Christ.
I command this back. To be healed right now.
To be healed right now.
I command muscles to relax.
I command muscles to relax.
Nerves be loose.
Nerves be loose.
All pain get out.
All pain get out.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I curse cancer.
Curse cancer.
And I command every cancer cell to die.
I command every cancer cell to die.
Right now.
Right now.
Cancer has to die.
Cancer has to die.
I command every mass.
I command every mass.
Disappear in this body now.
Disappear in this body now.
Any damage to nerves?
Any damage to nerves?
Be restored.
Be restored.
Muscles relax?
Muscles relax.
Nerves be loose?
Nerves be loose.
Be healed?
Be healed.
For the glory of Jesus Christ.
For the glory of Jesus Christ.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, check your backs. To the best of your ability, even if it's like sitting on the stool, I don't know if that would help you, but check. Okay? Check really good, man. Move around really good. Check to the best of your ability as well as you can. Okay? Now, is there an ability to check with you?
I'm aware that my alignment is back. My hips are balanced.
Okay.
And I don't have any pain.
Okay.
As obvious as some of the others, or I've been feeling better as
it was. So if when you were sitting back there, it was a 10, and when you came up here, and from there to here, zero is no pain, or what you're feeling,
probably,
you know,
like
if it's here, where's that now? So 2, okay, all right, that's what we want. Okay, so what about you? If you were at 10 before, zero is no pain, don't be nice, where are you at? Feels the same? Okay. Thank you for your honesty. Say you're healed when you're not. It's called lying. It's not called faith. It's called lying. Don't lie. Okay? So we'll pray again. Alright? Now because of her with that, you feel fine? Okay, so why don't you do this? Why don't you come and join in with her too? This is not to take away from your awesomeness. Okay? This is for reinforcement. And do me a favor. You come here, I want you to pray, because we're going to break the same thing off of her that we're breaking off of you for that. And so I just want us to, Father, we command those muscles to strengthen if there's been any weakness or atrophy, okay? So let's pray again, all right? You ready? Father,
I
thank you for healing power.
I thank you for healing power.
By the authority of Jesus Christ.
By the authority of Jesus Christ.
I bind.
The
spirit of infirmity.
The spirit of infirmity.
And I break the power.
And I break the power.
Of the spirit of death.
Of the spirit of death.
Satan, you're a liar.
Satan, you're a liar.
And I command.
And I command.
Every manifestation.
Every manifestation.
Of the spirit of sickness.
Of the spirit of sickness.
And the spirit of death.
And the spirit of death.
Stop manifesting.
Stop manifesting.
With cancer. And tumorous masses. I command those masses to disappear.
I command those masses to disappear.
Get out of this body.
Get out of this body.
Cancer, you're a trespasser.
Cancer, you're a trespasser.
And you do not belong in the human body.
And you do not belong in the human body.
Now be healed. For the glory of Jesus Christ. Okay. Move and check. You look like Marcy right now. It moved to the knee. You could feel the difference in your knee? So give me a number on your back. Are you being nice by saying it's one? You have more mobility? But maybe there's some tension that makes it feel out of one.
Yeah.
Okay. And then you've got a problem in your knee too.
That's probably the problem.
That's probably causing the problem in your back. That really could be. Okay, so let's add in. Knee, check your back. Okay? If you were 10 before, 0 is okay, where are you at? Don't be nice. About the same? Okay, we'll keep praying. It's okay. Are we boring you?
No.
Look at the numbers. We're right there right now. Can we let me pray one more time? And then we're going to go to praying for you. Okay? Is that all right? And let me do it one more time? Okay? It's just 10 o'clock. That's early. All right? Let's pray again. Okay? So just put your hand on our knee if you would. You don't have to, but if you can. Okay? So, Father, I thank you for healing power.
Father, I thank you for healing power.
By the authority of Jesus Christ.
By the authority of Jesus Christ.
I break. Every attack of the enemy.
Every attack of the enemy.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
I command. This body to be restored right now.
This body to be restored right now.
I break. Every curse.
Every assignment.
I forbid.
Anymore.
Manifestation. Of the spirit of infirmity or the spirit of death.
Of the spirit of infirmity or the spirit of death.
Be healed now. In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Okay? All right? Now, if your knee was a 10 before and 0 is no pain, where is it now?
5.
Okay, cool. And then what about you? 10. That's fine. Don't be sorry. Why would you be sorry? Don't be sorry. It's okay. We'll still pray, okay? Don't be discouraged by that. That's okay. Listen, these guys, when they go out there, they're going to find the same thing going to happen every now and then. And that's okay. That's not the church. You know what?
I have lots of prayer going on here.
Huh?
I have lots of prayer going on and standing and believing.
Amen. Let me tell you what's the best thing to get this lady. Is to get her praying for some people out there. See? She's already on it. I'm saying that more for their benefit than for yours. I kind of figured that with you, but it's more for their training than that. And if you got something, I'll tell this more. Otherwise, we'll get into another story. Okay, now, where are we at now? Are you just running, you're wanting to lead? What about yours? You were down to, I think, a 1, or where are you at now? Still about a 1. Okay, so if you're in here and you need healing in your body right now, stand up.